Welcome to the In Movement Move It video series. Let's take a closer look at what sitting does to the body. We're moving so fast these days, it's hard to imagine that our bodies could actually be slowing down. But most of us are familiar with that end-of-day slump when a nap feels more appealing than your next meeting. When we sit for extended periods of time, our bodies enter what In Movement calls sleep mode, the slowing down of our internal systems. We feel lethargic because blood cells in our legs begin to clump together, slowing the body's circulation. You don't just feel slow, you actually have less energy. Insulin is the hormone that helps your body turn food into energy. When we sit all day, insulin production drops, preventing your body from getting the fuel it needs. Concentration also becomes difficult, and you may even feel less productive. Next time, take a short walk around the office to wake yourself up. Walking gets your blood flowing and helps you reset. Research shows that a person's creativity even increases while walking by as much as 60%. So not only is moving more during the day better for your health, it can be better for your work, promoting new ideas and improving problem-solving ability.